Hi, Travis at POSGuys.com. Today we're going to take a look at our newest entry into our restaurant POS systems. This is an iPad powered POS system, and it uses the ELO Paypoint to integrate peripherals into the iPad. The software is running is Aldelo Touch, a very nice piece of software made by Aldelo. It is iPad based. It does not integrate with standard Aldelo. You either have to run regular Aldelo Pro or Aldelo Touch. You can't run them both simultaneously. They are working on a new product that'll work with both Pro and iPads at the same time, but this is an iPad only version. It has many of the same features as Aldelo POS Pro, just in an iOS version. The Aldelo Paypoint is an all-in-one stand and peripheral for an iPad. There's a receipt printer built in. There's also a cash drawer and even a barcode scanner built into the side. So if you're going to be selling some food items and then you also have bottles, you can scan it with the barcode scanner. It's touchscreen, of course, since an iPad. Once you go into the main menu, you can add items to it with the touchscreen. And then when you settle, the cash drawer automatically kicks out and the receipt prints. Four bills, five coins, and a little receipt. You also can add a kitchen printer to it. That would need to be in a compatible model, and it's going to be either Ethernet or wireless based. It doesn't plug in directly to the iPad. It would just be on the network with it. When you look at the side of the Paypoint, you can see the integrated barcode scanner. When you have a bottle of something, you can kind of just bring it up and scan it with the built-in barcode scanner. You don't have to have an extra scanner plugged into it. On the other side, you have the built-in MSR for doing traditional credit card reading. Aldelo Touch, like Aldelo Pro, is a very robust restaurant software. It does dine-in, takeout, delivery orders. It has a full menu on it. It's configurable. It takes multiple payment methods. It has time clock capabilities. Very robust, does everything that you need for restaurants, pretty much. It can network with multiple stations together. You configure how the menu's laid out, how the peripherals work, what printers it prints to, with a cloud-based application. It's called Aldelo Cloud. You log into it and then you can set up your menu, you can set up your registers with it. It is subscription based. There is a monthly subscription that is required, and it's per register. There is traditional Aldelo, you pay one fee up front and then you have the software for life. With Aldelo Touch, the only option is a subscription base. When thinking about whether you want to do an iPad based system versus a PC based system, keep in mind whether you want an ongoing fees or if you want a one-time fee. The cost of an iPad plus the stand is a little bit less than a traditional PC unit. However, it doesn't have the subscription, so in the long term, the PC might be a little cheaper. The PC also has traditional means of accessing it. Our tech support team can remote into it versus an iPad where they cannot do that. You can also back it up with traditional Windows means, though Aldelo Cloud does keep all your data up in the cloud, so you don't have to have it saved on an iPad. To run credit cards, you will also need a Windows-based server running the credit card processing middleware, Aldelo EDC. That is a requirement in order to run credit cards in Aldelo Touch, so also keep that in mind. There's different iPads that can work with this stand. These are the adapter plates for it, so an iPad Air, an iPad Mini. You just change out this plastic rim and put it inside of it, and it'll work. You can also use an iPad outside the ELO Paypoint. The ELO Paypoint is nice because the peripheral is attached. It keeps the iPad charged. It also keeps it secure. There's a locking bolt in here, so someone can't just come along, pull the iPad out and run off with it. The whole register is attached to the iPad. One other requirement for running Aldelo Touch is to have a very robust wireless network. I would stay away from consumer level access points and wireless routers. You're gonna definitely wanna go business class on this. If you lose your internet access, then your point of sale station may stop functioning. There are some basic offline capabilities, but you really want to be off online as much as possible. So make sure you have a good wireless network. POS Guys does sell some accessories, access points, and wireless routers that would be considered business class. For more information on our restaurant systems or to purchase, please visit us at POSGuys.com or give us a call at 1-855-POS-GUYS. Thank you very much.